Hi again, it's me, Dark here, and welcome back to another video. Today we're playing Minecraft Story Mode. I really wanted to play this game. It's been a while. But I'm finally playing it. Let's get started. I will be coughing through quite a bit. Not now. Let's play. I'll take that one. Let's start episode one, The Order of the Stones. This game series is after the choices you make, the story is tailored by how you play. Nothing good can last forever, and every legend knows how great fades with time. Okay. With each passing year, more and more details are lost until remains are missed.
Between here and the farmlands, the legend of the Order of the Stone endures, unabridged as self-evident fact. Indeed, it is only a troubled land that has need for heroes, and ours was fortunate to have, so long ago, four heroes such as thee. Gabriel the warrior, before whose sword
battens would tremble. Elagard, the redstone engineer, whose machines would spark an era of invention. Magnus the rogue, who would channel his destructive creativity for the benefit of all. And Sorin, the architect, builder of worlds, and leader of the Order of the Stone. These four friends together would give so much to gain their rightful place as four heroes. Their greatest quest would take them on a dangerous journey to fight a mysterious creature known as the Ender Dragon. In the end, the Order of the Stone emerged victorious, and the dragon was defeated. Their story complete, they slipped away into the pages of legend.
Okay. Gabriel. Okay.
Would you rather fight 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens? And just to be clear, you wouldn't have
zombie-sized chickens.
I'd like to go with the giant chickens, not because I want to or because I think it would be easy, but because it would be an abomination.
Imagine their giant
feet. Like I said, abomination.
Very true. Ruben's my best friend.
Ruben's my best friend?
I thought I was your best friend.
Both of you are.
I didn't mean anything by it. I'm glad he's coming. I just don't want to give people one more reason to call us losers. I'm getting tired of them.
Who cares what they think?
Who cares what other people think?
I know. I'm just... It wears you down.
You say you're not a loser, Olivia. So win.
Okay.
Ooh. Oh my.
Now like a pig. That's what you get, Axel. Providing good times and now being punished for it. You scared us half to death. Nothing's fun
It is. If he's happy, you are happy. Let's see. Let's see. Oh, EC stands for Endercon. I was wondering that.
Give me a dragon roar, Reuben.
Okay, that was kind of scary. If you die at late night, you will get scared. Saw me coughing again over and over. Okay, let's go then. What?
Spit it out, Axel. Part one. The special guest at this year's Entercon is none other than Gabriel the Warrior and Freak himself. Whoa, what's part two?
Okay.
Part two, according to my sources, the winner of the building competition is going to get to meet. It doesn't mean anything if we lose. But if we win, oh man. Make up for all the good. You just gave her a dream and an honor.
Totally. No,
I'd say that. He sounds cool.
Reuben better be careful at that cost. Last time Gabriel saw a dragon, it didn't end well.
So, does this source of yours make posters for a living?
Huh? Yeah, my source doesn't exist. You guys are my only friends. Guys, let's stay focused at a competition.
We never win. And this year we've got Reuben. We basically have no chance.
Have a little faith.
What? A sliver. A portion. Just a little faith. That's all we need. Also, I'm hungry. To win. No, I'm with that.
All right.
Wait a minute. We're thinking about this all wrong. The point of the building competition isn't just to build something. We have to do something to get noticed by the judges.
Okay, then. So how do we do it?
We don't just build something. We build something fun. After we finish the fireworks machine like we planned, we build something cool on top of it.
We might be onto something.
If we want to get a reaction out of the judges, we build something scary. So I say we build a creeper.
Wouldn't an Enderman be better? I'm more scared of Endermen than creepers.
They both have their moments. They're both pretty scary. Let's build an Enderman. Olivia's thing?
Are you whining?
No, I was saying, awesome.
Yeah, I think this is the first time we've decided on something before getting to the competition. Think we've got everything we need?
It wouldn't hurt to grab a little more. Let's get to grabbing. We're so prepared. We can't lose. We're not.
Can't lose, I can't sigh. Yeah. Let's go. I mean, I don't see what's the point. If you can mine blocks as that fast in actual Minecraft. How are they losers again if you can do that? They don't really seem much like losers here. I mean, where's Ruben's costume? Ruben's costume's just gone somehow. The afterlife, that's what. Lucas seems like a better person. Oh no. Another maniac's dead enders. So fat. How did he even fit through? Freaking beacon.
Light. Their difficulty score is going to be higher than our total score.
We've got something they don't. Fireworks.
We should probably stop staring at them.
Ha ha ha. Look, it's the order.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm back. I don't really know much what to talk about here. I'm very quiet in this video. Okay, what are we building here? Okay. I mean, that's kind of underwhelming. Yay, my friends came with me to help. Big whoop. Achievement unlocked. New kid on the block. Okay. Looks scary. Tap what? Could be Ruben. Nothing. Great. Now, what do we check? And then check. Okay.
Ruben, are you in there?
No one. Stupid. You're so stupid. You're a donut. Fam, it's just chicken. Maybe I went the wrong way. You must be close by. Okay, I had spiders, I'm pretty sure. I mean, don't spiders become hostile at night? They do, don't they? I need to find Ruben. Ruben.
Ruben, there you are. Oh, so happy to see you.
Oh no. Zombies, of course. No, we're not. No, you're not. No, we're not. No, we're not. Run. No, you didn't. Go, fam, run. Okay, we're trapped. Of course, we have a sword. Okay, there's quite a few more. Okay. Oh no, attack fam. Okay, the sword's broken. The sword is broken. We are trapped. then the sword is broken. Okay, spiders are scarier. Tap, 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 tap. Okay. That was scary. Okay. Yes, that does count. Cool. This is cool. I mean, is it? Okay, if I can do that. This is cool. It is. Feels quite overpowering, to be honest. It does. Okay. More mobs. Great. and more zombies. And more creepers as well. Only one way out. See? Thinking the same thing. I mean, fighting would be stupid. Hey, that looks cool, fam. Telltale Games presents in association with Mojang. Minecraft Story Mode. Is that the end of episode 1? A Telltale Story by Michael Cheung and Stephen someone. Directed by Dennis Lenard and Graham Roth. Is that Creeper? Yep, it is. Oh no. Goodbye, chickens. Rest in peace. Okay. Everything is just flying. And splash. Okay, that hurt. Yes, he was stupid. A team and unlocked. Some assembly required. Let me know if you see Ruben anywhere.
He's gotta be here somewhere.
I hope you're right.
So, when we're making the deal, I need you to let me know. Okay? I just don't want anything.
Oh, be quiet. I'll keep quiet even. We'll get him next year. Okay. Okay. Of course, food. Very sketchy. Great. Okay. That does make sense. That's the person. My name's Jesse. Okay. He looks suspicious. Ivor. Oh, cool. If he's cool. I had a bad feeling. I still have. He's gone. He ain't getting away from us. Right? It's like hanging out with the cool kids. Okay. Let's hope we find Reuben along the way as well. Okay. Sold out. Okay. Lucas. Coolio. Seems like a cool guy. This person looks a little bit like Steve. No, with that Axel. Okay. Not really look, doesn't really look like it. I love Axel. Heels. Tough. That's how you treat people like Aiden. Mr. Kerr for someone else. Oh no. What? Threatening. I mean, it was trying to help him. That could be him. I think I see Olivia. Not funny. Okay, I have to scare him off.
That's gonna be it for the video. Hope you learned enjoying. I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.